In our obsession with antagonisms of the moment, we often forget how much unites all the members of humanity. Perhaps we need some outside universal threat to make us recognize this common bond. I occasionally think how quickly our differences worldwide would vanish if we were facing an alien threat from outside this world. And yet I ask you, is not an alien force already among us? Just think how easy, if suddenly there was a threat to this world from some other species, from another planet outside in the universe. We'd forget all the little local differences that we have between our countries, and we would find out once and for all that we really are all human beings here on this earth together. We'll be right back.
Thank you. are going to witness the most anticipated match in the history.
דרך אמפתיה וראייה כי המציאות אינה נחלות, אתה יכול לקוות בכלל לשמוע את היציאות המראה שלך חיים 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 חיים
person is dreaming.
So this should tell us something crucial about the nature of the mind. Because if you want to understand what makes us tick, you need to look at dreams.
Thank you.
is like a ride at an amusement park. And when you choose to go on it, you think it's real, because that's how powerful our minds are. And the ride goes up and down and round and round. It has thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud. And it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time. They begin to question, is this real versus this ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, and they say, hey, this is just a ride. real, because that's how powerful our minds are. And the ride goes up and down and round and round. It has real chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud. And it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real or is this just a ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, and they say, hey, don't worry, don't be afraid. This is just a ride.
Yeah. Maturation. the same level of consciousness. The consciousness of the senses directly energizes the consciousness of sound and the consciousness of precept.
It's things relating to higher forms of consciousness, mantras which we use, which are word combinations, which we get the audience to participate in and speak back to us. And this elevates consciousness. And what we try to do is to actually raise up the vibrations of the audience and ourselves to a more sort of God-intoxicated state.
goal is exactly the same.
Relating to higher forms of consciousness, mantras which we use, which are word combinations, which we get the audience to participate in and speak back to us, and this elevates consciousness. And what we try to do is to actually raise up the vibrations of the audience and ourselves to a more sort of God-intoxicated state.
Participate and speak back to us, and this